I'm going to go over a few items with you regarding plantar fasciitis and how to keep it open and pliable. So, first thing, sitting bedside in the morning, you've been sleeping, your foot is in a shortened position, all those fibers tighten up. So when you hit the ground, you're going to get a forcible stretch through your foot and end up with micro tears of that plantar fascia. It's just going to keep continuing day in, day out. So you're sitting bedside, bring your foot up behind you, up onto your toes. You can even lean forward a little bit over it to get more weight. Make sure that your weight is going over your big toe and not cheating and going over the other toes. Make sure it's straight over, 5-6 deep breaths. And then go ahead and get up and be on your way. Another stretch to try during the day, or actually activity, get a slightly damp towel, stretch it out on the floor. And this one's to make sure that all the tendons are flowing through their sheaths nice and easy without any catches. Just plant your foot on it. And using your toes, just kind of curl up the towel. Once you get to the end, throw it out again, and repeat, just really working the tendons and muscles of the foot, pulling that towel up. I'd say do 3 to 5 times the length of the towel. Once a day is great. Another one, which is a wonderful favorite, the golf ball. So the golf ball is going to work just like if you're getting a deep massage through the bottom of your foot along the tendons and the fascial connections. So you're going to plant it, put as much force or weight through the foot into that ball that you can, and then you're just going to roll back and forth. I'm going to have you work all the way to the heel and then all the way back to the ball of your foot. You can also do it as a fan shape, starting at the heel, working up to the big toe, back down, just up and back, so that you get cover the whole surface area of the foot. If you're a little more daring or want a different angle, you can also do it standing. So now that you're standing, putting the weight straight down through it, same thing, you can roll, or you can find tender spots and just sort of hold it for a few seconds, and then back down. So give those a shot, see how it goes.